Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. kalau kita yang mungkin kurang satu aja password juga cimaki cimorek cimai cimangkon pasar pasarami cimangkon kelana kelani cimalek kelani cimorek pasar pasir kemudian kepada yang berbaikan dan beliau telah bisa jadi katakan kobar mana yang kobar apa yang dikatakan kobar kualitasnya kalau kau lulus sebelum lima ini isi mafon ilmu kole ilmu kole ilmu kole ilmu kole ilmu kole isi mafon ilmu kole ilmu kole ilmu kole ilmu kole.
I walk way to them to the one record. My name is Siti Maulina. I come from Lampang, Bondowoso. Excellent, the chairs of this party school, Kiai Haji Syafar Abi Usma. And a record to all of teachers and all of audiences whom I respect, and all centuries whom I love. Firstly, let them to God to the Almighty, who given us mercies and blessings, so that we can face the best in this place by healthy condition. Secondly, salawat and salam, we always be delivered to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has brought us from the darkness of the world into the brightness of the world by the existence of Islam and Iman. Obviously, in this globalization era, the chanting of hijab shari is so necessary and hijab for our life. Then this event is like our life. Then our life is filled by immorality, so that we men around uses free enough to intelligence. Special for this time, I will deliver the term of hijab shari in order to wear as the women can now avoid the rank of using hijab, where the term hijab is taken from the contemporary or modern of classical book. The name is Ayatul Akam. Well, I will explain the term from the fourth law. Al-Hukmu Rabi, the fourth law.
That is the term. Allah Yaquna Jinnatan Bina Sihih.